Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
There you are. Potato casserole. A dish fit for kings.
The minstrel boy to the wall.
What's that you're singing?
What? Oh, it's just an old song. A bunch of us used to sing it together on the Rutledge. I hadn't thought about it in years.
What's it about?
Oh, it's about war and glory. The minstrel boy to the wall is gone. In the ranks of death you will find him. His father's sword he hath girded on, and his wild heart slung behind him. Captain Maxwell always liked that song. I guess it's all this business about him and the Cardassians brought it back to me. You know, sitting with the staff this morning, I could tell there were people in that room who still don't like the Cardassians.
I imagine that's to be expected.
You do?
Sure, the war lasted a long time. That takes its toll on people. What are these little dark things?
Capers. But the fighting's over now. Why should anyone still feel however they feel?
You fought the Cardassians, didn't you?
Well, there were some skirmishes when I was with Captain Maxwell.
Well, how do you feel about them?
Me? I feel fine. I mean, the war's over now.
The pursuing ship is the Phoenix.
And the other?
It appears to be a Cardassian supply ship.
How would you know that?
We are able to make that determination.
You can read our transponder codes.
The important thing at the moment is that one of your ships may be in jeopardy. Mr. Worf, has there been any answer to our communication?
No, Captain.
Put out a repeating message in all subspace channels. Priority one communique. Break off your pursuit immediately.
Aye, sir.
Officer, you see, we are doing everything in our power to reach the Phoenix.
Yes, and accomplishing nothing, I'm sorry to say. Can you show me the location of our other ships?
Mr. Data.
There, you see, we have a warship which could intercept the Phoenix before it's too late. If you will give us the transponder frequency. Or are you going to stand there while our ship is destroyed, Captain?
Mr. Worf, has there been any response to our hails?
No, Captain.
Very well. Mr. Worf. Relay the prefix codes of the Phoenix to the Cardassian warship.
Sir, they will be able to dismantle its shields. The Phoenix will not have a chance.
We cannot allow Maxwell to ambush that supply ship. Mr. Worf, now!
Yes, Captain.
I love beans, diggity doo.